We have breaking news now here in Kentucky. The Georgetown Police Department in Scott County says it's investigating a homicide after a deadly shooting. According to officers, a man died after he was shot sometime last night. Police say a suspect is now in custody. Well, according to investigators, the shooting had shut down parts of Washington Street and Scoggins Park near George Martin around 11:15 last night. Officers say the two areas have since reopened.